A national search for two missing kids turns to San Diego after the car they were traveling in was discovered in San Clemente.
Officials say a man kidnapped his 3-year-old son tonight. News 8's Regina Ahn is talking with a mom who says her 16-year-old daughter might be with them.
This investigation hitting several states, Tennessee, Kentucky, Arizona, and now California. Authorities are asking for your help in finding a 3-year-old boy and 16-year-old girl.
Friday, November 5th, 16-year-old Amber Claire went to bed as usual.
And when I woke up, she was gone. She had left a note with her sister stating that she was going on a grand adventure.
Amber's mom, Jamie Bravana, is still processing all of what happened is a mix of emotion, finding out her daughter left her home in Beaver Dam, Kentucky, with her uncle, Jacob Claire.
So this past week, we have been all over searching.
Jamie says Jacob has been manipulating her daughter to leave.
We found evidence of him grooming her, which was why we believe she went with him.
Along with Amber, Jacob also took with him his 3-year-old son, Noah, having weekend custodial rights. Jacob never came back Sunday at 6 p.m., Authorities say Noah was taken in Gallatin, Tennessee, and Amber left her home in Beaver Dam, Kentucky. It's about an hour and a half drive from each location.
We had broke contact between Jake and Amber back in June for some text messages that we found that were just not really appropriate.
Jamie has 5 children. One of her other daughters showed Jamie the messages Amber and Jacob were sending each other through social media.
He was not allowed around any of our children anymore. He was not welcome at our house.
According to the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation, Jacob was driving this Subaru seen in Arizona. Authorities found the same vehicle in San Clemente, California, just yesterday. Amber was initially considered a runaway and now has been listed as an endangered child, the suspect potentially facing aggravated kidnapping charges. And Jacob Claire should be noticeable. He stands about 6'7", 200 pounds with several tattoos. He may also be armed. If you know about his whereabouts, you're urged to call 911.